Hey there digital friends, welcome back to Digital Visions, and in this video you are going to see how to restore stock ROM of any Motorola device. This is the very easy way that we can use to restore the stock ROM of Motorola One Fusion Plus and any other Motorola device. So we can restore the stock ROM of our Motorola device by using two ways. So I will be showing you both of the ways. For that you need to connect your mobile in the bootloader mode for one of the method, and the first method we can apply to any device, and the second method is very similar to first method, but we need the bat file specific to the device. So for this process you need to download the Rescue and Smart Assistant. As you can see here, I have downloaded from the Lenovo website, and I will be giving you the link for this also. You can download from there, and after that you need to sign in using the Lenovo ID. Connect your phone, click on Rescue, and you should be enabling your USB debugging mode, and after that click on Phone Rescue, and as your phone is connected it will be checked for the latest update available, and this is the latest software available for the device. And now you should be asked to download this latest software, and when you click on Start Rescue it will automatically download the latest software. As you can see, this is the stock ROM which is available for the Moto One Fusion Plus, and we will be using this software to restore the stock ROM of One Fusion Plus. And after downloading, if you click on Start Rescue, it will be start the flashing of this stock ROM. Make sure you backup all the data before doing this. By using this method, you can download the stock ROM specific to the device which you are using. You can use this for any Motorola device. And as you can see at the bottom, it is showing the fast boot flash and all. And the second method is this only. We will be using this downloaded ROM, and we are manually entering all the commands which is now the software is entering. So I am speeding up this process, and I will be giving you the bat file for Moto One Fusion Plus, in which it will be automatically entering all the commands. So mostly this method will be working for any device. And if this method fails, then go to the second method. As you can see, now the stock ROM is restored, and it will be automatically, the phone will be rebooted into that. As you can see, this is the file I have downloaded, and I have pasted that file here. Now for the second method, you need to download the platform tools folder, and for that also I will be giving the link in the description below. And after that you need to paste all the files present in this stock ROM folder to that platform tools folder. So download that and paste it in the C drive program files, as you can see like this. Now you need to paste all the files which are present in the stock ROM of your device into this platform tools folder. So let's copy them and paste them over here. So I will also give you the bat file which is required to flash this ROM in the link in the description below. You need to paste that file over in the platform tools folder and just click on that. Check whether all the files are copied or not, and now copy this bat file here which is specific to the Moto One Fusion Plus. So before that, keep your mobile in the bootloader mode, press and hold the power and volume down for 5 seconds, and after that enter fastboot devices to check whether your device is connected or not. And now after that enter fastboot reboot fastboot to enter into the fastboot D mode to flash the stock ROM. If the software detects our mobile, it will automatically flashing the ROM. If not, then only try this method. It will take some time to boot into the fastboot D mode, and after booting into that, just copy and paste the bat file which is specific for this Motorola One Fusion Plus. So now after entering the device into fastboot D mode, as you can see it is detected, and now copy and paste this flash rom.bat and paste it in that folder. Now just click on that flash rom.bat file, and that's it. It will be automatically giving entering all the commands, and after flashing the enter stock ROM, your phone will be rebooted. And that's it. This is how you can flash stock ROM specific to the device. No need to do anything, it will be automatically rebooted into the stock ROM. I am speeding up this process. Make sure to connect your mobile to the system during this entire process. Make sure to take the backup of entire data present in your mobile before doing this, as it will be clearing all the data present in your mobile. As you can see, after execution of all the commands, the command prompt closed, and now if you see your mobile, it will be booting into the stock ROM. And this is how you will be flashing stock ROM on any Motorola device. All the links will be in the description below, and that bad file is especially for the Moto One Fusion Plus. So if you are using any other Motorola device, you need to download that bad file or you need to enter the commands manually. Go and check out the Telegram channels for that commands. So thank you for watching this video, and if you want more of this video, click on the subscribe button.